Oh man, dude, I don't want to zoom in, guys. They're doing CPR on her, guys. This is a Vehicle Vs Ped. Sorry guys, I gotta move. This is Vehicle Vs Ped. Yeah, I had to move, guys. Union and Bell Terrace. I'm not gonna show you like the whole thing. I think you guys are seeing enough right now. Yeah, CPR is in progress. Guys, keep her in her prayers, man. There's a lot of people right here that cross the street and don't even pay attention. They just walk. Seeing these people just walking straight up in here. I don't know if they know them or not. No, I'm good. I don't want it. This bush is actually covering what needs to cover. Oh, excuse my language, guys. There's a guy over here talking crap to some girl. He looks like really intoxicated. Odin, I don't know if that's the driver crying or not. I know there's quite a few people here. Jeffrey, I don't know who those people are. Slide back that way, but
be careful, get out of there.
That guy that you see right there was talking crap to that girl next to the popo. Okay, they're saying the victim is approximately 25 years old, and she's a female, which we did see that when we were driving by. There's like lots of people out here, guys. There's a lot of people that hang out here and just walk around all day. Across the street, guys. They almost got hit by a car. Huh? I know. Sorry, guys. I'm just watching my surroundings. There's a lot of stuff going on around me. A lot of people moving around. Yeah, I got that. Part of it, guys. No, this wasn't a hit and run, guys. So yeah, they are loading her, guys. So that's, I mean, the ambulance is right here, guys. Yeah, they are still doing CPR on her. Is she okay? I don't know. She wasn't even looking back either. I had to tell her.
That little 2-year-old, I was like, dude, there's a car coming right behind you. It's coming fast. He's like, oh, the 2-year-old over there in the bush.
All right, guys, so we're going to try to get back across the street right now as soon as we can. We are Eastbound Terrace in Union Avenue at the Golden West Casino, guys. It's about a 25-year-old female. They were performing CPR on her as she was leaving. This is Vehicle Vs Ped. I believe the driver did stay. There's a truck right there. Oh, right there. There's a truck there. So I think that's the vehicle, but don't quote me on it. I'm not too sure. It could have been a passerby that just stopped, you know, that way no cars would come and, you know, hit her.